So we are here today with Frederic Fol Leymarie, who is co-director and co-founder of DynAikon and London Geometry Companies, professor at the University of London, and developer of FASTCAT-Edge and FASTCAT-Cloud, two of the 11 Cosford Cloud services. These two services will improve the user experience using camera traps, and we are going to do today a short interview with Frederic, who is going to explain us what these services are. So welcome, Frederic. Could you explain us what FASTCAT-Edge and FASTCAT-Cloud are?
Hi, yes, thank you, Angela. Great to have the opportunity to say a few words. Benefit of our viewers, just to make sure they understand the acronym FASTCAT, means flexible assistant for camera traps. And then again, it can, at the moment, we're thinking of two flavors, what we call Edge, which is services, which can be software or hardware provided at the edge, meaning on a camera trap system outside, in the outside world, and FASTCAT-Cloud, which is services that sit on the cloud, on the internet, so where you access the features by uploading your data, and then you get information about these services. So it's indeed in the domain of camera traps, so basically systems that you can put out in the wild traditionally, and will capture image and video, and will be processed usually later on via a computer or by looking at the image stream. So that's been the traditional way, and we're trying to bring latest artificial intelligence facilities to improve the workload and basically process a lot of the data which might not be of interest or not as relevant or might be duplicates of the information. So, for example, we want to be able to provide services that remove a lot of the images that you may not need, like images empty of animals, for example. We focus on animals, animal detection. Other people in Cosford Cloud focus on plants, recognition of plants. The difference between Edge and Cloud is that some of our services, essentially software, for cloud are services that you can access via the cloud. So you can upload images and videos and they will be processed and relevant information to you will be provided back. So for example, we want to be able to provide to people that need these services that they can specify a region and a category of species, for example, that they're interested in, or a group of animals, let's say birds. And we process the data only providing information about these features that they are interested in. Edge is a similar kind of technology, but it's software that you can have running on your camera trap in the wild, so at the edge, not necessarily on the internet itself. That's the main difference between the two services, two types of services. But in terms of what they provide, it's similar. It's helping you get the relevant information about animals that are present or not.
Okay, so I think that's all. Thank you very much, Frederic, for your answers and for explaining so well FASTCAT-Cloud and FASTCAT-Edge.